the most popular variations in King's Indian, and maybe the most popular is, of course, the classical variation. Well, they wouldn't call it classical if it wasn't the most popular. D4, knight f6, c4, g6, knight c3, bishop g7, e4, d6, knight f3, castle, and bishop 2. This is classical variation. And here, I would recommend you to play this. I will give you two options, two different configurations. One of them starts with the move bishop g4. Now, if you play bishop g4 variations, don't expect total equality. It's just the advantage of playing these variations that it's easy to play for black. White is going to have a little better position, but it's easy to play with black. Now, why we play bishop g4? First of all, as I explained, we want to exchange one minor piece and having easier play. This is one. Second idea behind bishop g4 variation is to put pressure on the white's d4 square by playing knight f to d7, knight c6, and take white's knight on f3. Of course, it sounds a lot better than it is, but after bishop g4, there is one move bishop e3.